Hi guys, this is Lionertown's Ghost, and welcome back to Minecraft Fragmented. Last episode, we got over to where the end portal is. It's over there, it still hasn't loaded yet. But it was nighttime, so I figured, you know, it's probably not a good idea to try to swim down there in the middle of the night. Caesar, I need to heal you. He stopped running away from me. So, I figured the smart thing to do would be... Well, wait till daytime for one thing. That's gonna be a while, so... And I accidentally left all of my wood in the chest back in the village, so, you know, going back there isn't really an option. But I don't want to sort of just, you know, stay here and do absolutely nothing until night. So what I'm going to do instead is get... Oh, not let that creeper kill me for one thing. But I'm going to get some sand and some... mostly just sand, because, you know, with a lot of sand, I can, build up... like a tunnel, I guess, to the top of the there's probably an entrance to I cannot speak at all. There's a skeleton somewhere. Anyway, there's you know, the main entrance to each end room is like, you know, that gateway. So I think that's still open, or it should be, I think. So if I can find that entrance way, I don't have to actually dig through the ceiling and risk drowning. I can just swim through there. So the reason I want to get sand is because if I get sand, I can build it. It's the easiest material to get right where I am right now. Building material to get, and I can just use that to sort of mark where the that is, so I know where to swim down. I'm terrible at explaining things. I'll do a better job explaining this when I actually get there and when it's daytime. But until then, may as well grab a lot of sand and make sure. I'm so sorry, Caesar! I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Come on, other dogs, please come over here and sit. I'm sorry, Caesar! I feel so bad. Anyway, until then, I'm just gonna grab- I'm so sorry! I keep hitting my dogs! I'm so sorry! There you go. I'm so sorry! You're in my way, I'm so sorry. Not now, growling things. Oh, okay, well, that's fine. I don't know when daytime is coming. It's gonna be a while. Go away, zombie. I don't want you. No one likes you, zombie. Go away. Alright, then. 29 sand. I think this should be good? I'm hoping. Go away. And I want to try to get all my dogs over to land, because otherwise they'll follow me and then drown. Which I don't want. Okay, come on. Why are they going that way? You think they'd be following me around here. But I guess not. Alright, just get to land at some point in time. Come on. Alright, yeah, if I do this, will you be happy? Will you be happy? Okay, there you go, see? I'm so sorry! I'm a terrible person! Okay, sit. No, please, just get- okay. Stay there. Nothing touch them. No skeletons. No me accidentally punching them. Alright, are we good? Alright, good. Where's the moon? The moon is setting. I'm gonna head over there now. But yeah, last time we marked it off with that little torch, so I know- ow, my foot! That hurt. I know where it is. And hopefully we can get inside and just- so we know it's, you know, there and somehow, like, it didn't break. Because if the end portal breaks, you're sort of screwed, because I don't think you- there's no way to make end portal blocks. You just have to find another stronghold, I guess. It's still funny. I still find it hilarious that it's just this one, that it's just the end portal room. I mean, that is the base for all strongholds. They, like, spiral out from there. Just like how in abandoned mine shafts, they start from the box room with, dirt on the floor. Like, those really big rooms. They start from there and then generate out from there. Like, strongholds start at the end room, and then just spiral out from there. So I guess it just started there and then decided, nah, that's it, I'm done. So I don't know where the entrance is. No, it's nothing there, so it would be on this side? I don't know. Ah, there it is. Alright. swim down to the entrance. Hopefully everything is good in there. Please be a complete portal. Oh, I hear silverfish. Joy and... Oh gosh, that's gonna be fun. Oh gosh, silverfish. Nope. Nope. Oh gosh, they almost... Yeah, burn. No, 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 not me. Not me. You're supposed... Stop it. Stop it, silverfish. So, yeah, you just... No, stop it. I need to get inside. Okay, quickly break this. I'm not using a pickaxe. Crap. Break this, please. Alright. I hear them. There's still one around here. I almost just dropped into lava. R.I.P. Okay. I think we're good. I'm going to make sure this is all lit up. Don't fall in the lava, please. I'm gonna... Alright. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this lava because I will fall into it at some point. And that will not be very happy times for anybody. Plus, I don't want my dogs accidentally jumping in it, so. Alright, get rid of that. I need to just keep my pickaxe here. Alright, get rid of this. Nope. This. And... Get rid of this. And... Okay, so, I'm trying to think. How am I going to... If I get a lot of cobblestone, I could make an actual staircase out of here going up. Like, completely clear of water and everything, so I can get my dogs down here. That actually might be a smart idea. I'm definitely gonna have to go back to my base first before I do anything else. Because I need to get supplies. I'm definitely not going in the end portal anytime soon. I still need to get a lot of diamond. Like, a lot. I don't want to go against the end. Oh, god dang it. I don't want to go against the end dragon until I have, like, if not full diamond armor, like, almost full diamond armor. And definitely need a diamond sword. It all needs to be enchanted regardless, so I'm gonna need a lot of levels. That's a thing, isn't it? I'm gonna need a lot- Oh, no! Why would you do that? Oh, why would you do that, you freaking- Stop it. Leave me alone. I don't like you. Go away. Stop it. Stop it. Ugh. Suddenly holes everywhere. Stop it. Stop it. Come on. Oh my god, there are more of you. Okay. Quit it. Leave me alone. Stop. I don't like silverfish. Stop it. Why can I hit you? Oh my god, really? They're freaking everywhere. Go away. Go away, silverfish. Oh, and there's a hole in the floor. Really? You're in the floor too? Quit it. My gosh. Is that it? Is that all of them? Can I freaking repair the holes now? Oh, come on. It messed up the water from there. Great. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. I'll not have to worry about this. Yeah, I definitely think at this point the best thing to do would be like sort of have a staircase going out of there. That I can, completely clear all the water out of. So that way I can get up and down easier. Alright, let me just finish getting rid of this stuff just so it's clear. Yay, no more silverfish. Alright, and... I guess I just head back now. I mean, I have the coordinates written down here, right? Yeah, I have the coordinates written down. So I don't have the right Y coordinate written down because I never actually got down here. 60. Nope, not 91. 61. So I can just, I guess, I don't know. I feel like I should build like a bridge maybe, but I'm going to need a lot of cobblestone. Actually, I'm going to end up strip mining for diamonds probably. So I can just use the cobblestone I know I'm going to get from there to build a very, very long bridge / tunnel. Just across the surface of the ocean to get here. That's probably the best thing to do. So let me go back. Yep, stop it. Come on. Let me just mark where I swim down this. Just so I know down here is the entrance. And made the surface right before I drowned. Alright, and let me get rid of this torch so I don't confuse myself. It's daytime now, yay! So I guess we'll just head back and then work on the bridge. That's, I guess, my only options. So get back to my dogs and my horse. I don't know if I'm gonna cut out this return journey or if I'm gonna leave it all in. But I definitely know that next, whatever I'm doing next, whether it's gonna be next episode or more of this episode, is probably just gonna be strip mining, because I could finish exploring the abandoned mineshaft, but the thing is, I don't really, there's not, that doesn't go down to level 12, so I'm not gonna get diamonds, and diamonds is the one thing I really need right now. Yes, you know, I could use a lot more iron. I'm down to, like, I think 50 iron ingots, but I'm gonna get a lot more of that while I'm mining, so it's probably just gonna be worth it to just start strip mining at level 12. So I guess I'll grab my horse and my dogs and I guess start heading on back. Joy. Well, I can pick up all the stuff I left off at the village, at least. Did I write down the coordinates for the village? I don't know. Okay, alright, what do I not need in here? The sand is useless. The wool I more or less don't need right now. Don't need this, don't need this, don't need this. I can drink this. Make beetroot soup. Alright. What else don't I need? Sort of kind of need everything else. Don't need the gravel. Alright, if I need to, I can throw out anything else. So, let me get... Come on. Come on. Work, please. Come on. There we go. Alright. Get my dogs. Nope. Freaking. That didn't work well. Okay. Come on. Snowball. Come on to land. I have name tag. I can actually give Snowball a name tag now. Oh, we're not gonna go in there because that are creepers. That are creepers! There's an Enderman. That Enderman must die. Wait, crap. I need that lead. Alright. There's an Enderman. Where's this Enderman? I hear you, Mr. Enderman. Where are you? It's like... Is it inside something? Alright, you know what? War with the Enderman later. Right now, my main goal is just to get back home. Alright, let's go home. I think this is the right way. I'm hoping. Yes, okay, I think this is the right way. I know the village is like almost directly north of here, I think. I hope. Oh, okay. I think I remember this, maybe. Hopefully I remember this. And I'm not just going the completely wrong direction. Come on, go around. Ah, I just heard a dog get hurt. Don't do that. Caesar! Oh gosh, Caesar, you just scared the heck out of me. Okay, this... Okay. I keep saying, is this an okay? I am terrible at words. But I'm fairly certain just going back along here will hit the village. Because the village is, like, directly north from us. This is north, I'm fairly certain. So we should hit the village, hopefully. Oh, the sun's gonna set soon. I'll probably just run through the night and not set up a camp or anything like I did on the way here. Whoop, my voice just cracked. Oh gosh, don't run off the ledge. I hope this is the right way. That is a cliff that I don't want to fall off of. I'm so sorry! I don't know how familiar this is. This is an issue. I might be getting completely lost. Oh well, let's just go for it. Who cares? Okay, there is a desert. I know it was a desert village, so... There's a desert again. I'm hoping this is good, right? Maybe, maybe not. Don't fall off any more cliffs. Okay, go around. I'm so sorry, Snowball! What on earth? Oh, I thought I saw- there was something blue over there, but it was just one of the blue flowers. Okay, and... go around. I was coming here from a different from the opposite. Okay, yes, I see the village. Yay! We made it. I'm probably just gonna spend the night in the village. But hey, we made it back. Okay, how do I get down? Nope, okay. Well, you didn't jump, but hey, we made it anyway. Alright, let's go. Where's the sun? Yeah, the sun is setting, so let me find which house I put my bed in. It was over here, right? Yes, I think it was. And... Ooh, come on. Ah! Don't suffocate, please. Yes, it was in here. Alright. Take you, put you there. And... Yay, the chest with... There's all the wood I left. Let's grab all this. I can actually grab the chest. Alright, and I guess I'll sleep when it's nighttime. Oh, I just realized that I left my crafting table. Oh well. You guys just sit for now. I heard one of you get hurt. I don't know which one it was. Where are the other two? Where are my other dogs? There is you. Oh, you. Caesar got hurt. Good. Okay. Wait, Iggy, were you hurt? Nope. Alright. Now I just wait for the sun to go down, sleep through the night, and then we will head back on home. Which I think is that way? Oh, that's gonna be fun. Really wish I was smart enough to write down the coordinates of my house. I'm fairly certain I've looked at the XY coordinates at my house before, so I can just go back to another video if I need to. Come on. It's nighttime. Let me sleep. Oh, don't walk off the ledge. Come on, be night already. Yes, run around, villagers, run around. I should try to figure out a way to transport villagers efficiently, but... Oh well. These guys are way too far away to bring back. Alright. That's good. I'll just leave the bed here because I don't really need it. Wait, speed back when you hurt? No. Alright. Get all my dogs ready. Rohan, get up. Get my lead. Nope, I need my lead back. Alright, and I have to click on you with an empty hand. Alright then, away we go! Hopefully in the right direction. Oh, okay, I thought I was about to get hurt there. I have seeds now. Alright, that works. I'm just gonna go this direction, I guess? Sure. Actually, wait. I need to go southeast, I think, because I was going northwest before. So, I guess southeast would be right? I think I was going northwest. How am I going to get around here? I'm trying to remember if any of this terrain is, like, familiar. Alright, you know what? I'm probably going to fast forward this now. Since we've already sort of seen this. And unless I get horribly, horribly lost, it should just be the same. So I'm going to go ahead and fast forward this. So I'll see you when something interesting happens or when we get back. No! 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 Caesar and Rohan! Oh no! I got stuck here, and I'm thinking about how I'm gonna get out, and Caesar and Rohan fell! No! Alright, Iggy and Speedwagon, you two better stay safe. Oh gosh, I better stay safe! Alright, this was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Can I make it to the water from here? I can't get off my horse. Alright, I'm just gonna hope if I jump, I'm gonna make it to the water. Because I hope that my dogs don't die. Oh, please make it to the water, please make it to the water, please make it to the water. Okay, I made it into the water. Oh, there was a lot of water falling, so I would have been okay, but I can't believe I just got Caesar and Rohan dead. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that happened. I don't even know which way is the right way anymore. I got so lost. Oh, I can't believe Caesar and Rohan are dead. I mean, I know I can breed the dogs again and get more, but I feel like it wouldn't be right to give them the same names. I'm so lost. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and just pause this and go look up what the coordinates for my home is, so I can get back there without any more of my dogs dying. Okay, so the coordinates for the secondary plains area, the fastest thing I could find the coordinates to, it's 719 and then -230. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that would be... Alright, it is southeast. I just somehow managed to get really, really off track. So, I guess I'm just going to... I'm gonna have to drag my horse across the water. How did I... I must have just fallen down or gone a different way. I still can't believe I just got Caesar and Rohan killed. I feel so bad. My poor dogs. I feel so, so bad. I just really hope Iggy and Speedwagon survive. And the thing is, I didn't even really need them to help me fight anything. Like, they were useful, but I feel like I just brought them along just to die. I feel so bad. I keep saying that, but I do. Alright, I guess I'm just, even though this is like, I still have no idea where the heck I am. There's another village up there. Why is there another village up there? Oh god, stop. Alright, I was about to say I'm gonna cut, but I may as well go look at that village. Unless that's the village I was just at? No, that's not the village I was just at. That's a different village. That's a big village. Alright, I'll go check that out, I guess. That's... Alright then. Yeah, I definitely must have come a different way then. Alright, Yeah, I was about to say I'm gonna cut, but I guess I'll just keep going until I think there's like a better place to land over here. I'm gonna get up there and see if there's anything good, so I'll see you when I get there. Okay, so I sort of made it to the village. Yeah, it's definitely a oddly formed village. I'll say that. I'm fairly certain the only houses that have chests inside them, so the only ones that'll be worth going are blacksmith houses. So I'm gonna try to find, see if this has a blacksmith, and try to get whatever it has. Hopefully, I just heard a dog get hurt. I swear, if any more of my dogs die, I'm just going to scream. Please do not let any of my dogs die. Why is everything so mountainous and hilly here? Alright, more carrots and beetroots. I don't really need that. Bunnies. Hi there, bunnies. I don't need the farm. Oh, that is... Alright, that's something. Get up here. Can I get up here? Come on. Come on. Nope, stop falling. Alright, there you go. I know you can do it, Snowball. There we go. Nope, but come on. You can do it. Stop falling. You're my faithful horse. Come on, Snowball. There we go. Now, is there more over here? I think there was. Bye, bunny. Why do bunnies always launch themselves off of buildings? Come on. Whoop. Come on. Get up. I don't think I can get up there. Come on. Get on top of this block. And then get on top of this block. There we go. See, you can make it. I have faith in you, Snowball. I have faith. Come on, jump. There we go. Alright. I don't think this is a blacksmith over here. This is just farm, but I don't think behind it is a blacksmith. Oh gosh, don't jump off the edge. Come on. Yeah, this is just a regular top. Alright. And now it's becoming nighttime. And I don't have enough wool to make a bed anymore. Crap. I still need to go southeast, so Even though it's dangerous, I'm just gonna keep going throughout the night because I just want to get home at this point. Alright, let's hope that we don't get murdered. Alright, back to fast forwarding, I guess. I made a mistake. I knew I made a mistake. Oh no. Oh no. That was... Alright, sleep. Sleep through the night. Please let me sleep. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was bad. I realized as I was falling that I was not gonna make that jump. Oh, now there's an Enderman just to taunt me. There's an Enderman. How am I... Oh, I'm not... I don't have a horse anymore. How am I gonna get back there? I should have just slept through the night so I would have had a bed there. Oh, this is just disaster after disaster. Oh, gosh. My dogs haven't even teleported to me, so they're probably too far away to teleport to me. They're still there. I didn't get a death message, so they're both still alive, but... Oh, this is not good. This is not good. I'm supposed to be, apparently, according to the gods, I'm supposed to be this hero that saves them from whatever the heck is going on. I'm failing at, like, traveling. How the heck am I supposed to... First of all, how the heck am I supposed to kill the Ender Dragon if I'm just this pathetic? And how am I supposed to do whatever, gather their items or whatever? I'm assuming that's going to involve a lot of traveling, and seeing as how I'm failing at traveling this much, I don't think I'm going to be very good at it. Why does this happen? My items are 100% going to be gone. Like, there is no way my items are all still going to be there by the time I get over there. I just need to go... Basically, to get my dog... Once my dogs teleport to me, I'll stop... Well, I guess I still have to head in that direction anyway. It's so hard to travel without a horse. It is so hard to travel without a horse. Oh, I can't believe I killed Snowball, too! Oh gosh, like in the middle of that jump, I was just trying to get to the water because I needed to get down and there's nowhere else to go, but like, and I'm out of food. Great. But like in the middle of that jump, I realized, oh, there was way too much stuff underneath me. Great. Just keep going. All right. Can I make this jump, I wonder? Oh, hey, look, I can make that jump at least. Okay, I'm trying to think how close it is to where I am. My stuff is probably going to be gone. But I... Yeah, I don't know how long XP stays for. Oh, gosh, I should have... Alright, I have to go around. I think XP also goes away after 5 minutes. Oh, gosh, why am I so stupid? Alright. Note to self, don't do that again. Just stop. I need to just not jump off things, for one thing. Stop running really fast is another. I need to take my time. That's my issue. I need to take my time. I have a flower now. Hooray for that. Hey, a dandelion. Wasn't that like... A dandelion was a flower that we found underground and put at Sara's grave, wasn't it? Of course it's a dandelion. Just, you know, mocking me. Sara was apparently a hero. She was with a group of people who at least made it farther than I did. I'm assuming they had to kill the Ender Dragon at some point since they were chosen by the gods. And I'm just failing at everything. Great. This is wonderful. And now it's going to take me 5 minutes just to get across this ocean. And then once I get to the village, I think I know where I fell. And my stuff's still definitely gonna be gone. I think this is the right way. I think I remember this. I hope I do. Yeah, I think I remember that waterfall. This is gonna be another long episode, and it's just gonna be failure. This episode is just gonna be called Failure. Because that is all this is. Yep, there's the village. And now I have to get up the side of that mountain, go right, I'm fairly certain. Right? Well, I went, when I was up there, I went left, but then I circled back around to the right. I think? I don't know. I just need my dogs to teleport to me. So I can just make the slow trek home. And now my phone is ringing. Yay, my dog teleported me! Alright, I'm just gonna go over there and, well, I mean, I have to go around that way anyway. I don't think that my stuff's still gonna be there. But I may as well check. I don't have any horses now. Oh, God. Traveling is gonna be very fun now that I have no horses. I feel so bad just for everything that just happened there. Like, I am terrible at keeping things alive. Hi there, you two. Oh, I really hope that I don't accidentally get you two killed. You're my only friends now. At least until I get back. And I'm 100% making graves for Caesar and Rohan. Alright, I think I keep trying to sprint, but it's not working because, you know, I don't have any more sprint. It was, like, right around here is where I fell off. So I remember this, like, little strip of land. Okay, this is, like, a path for the village. Because it's built on a mountain. It was, like, here or over there, I think. I was up there when I fell. Let me see if I can see anything, like, glittering. Nothing. No monument to my failure. No trace of my inability to- Oh, nope, there's my XP! Alright, so that's where I fell. I guess your XP stays there. But I don't see any of my items. Oh no, there's some of my items. Oh wow, did they not despawn? Oh, I guess I did make it back in time. Alright, well, bit of a bright side there. Grab all of my items. Don't have a horse anymore. Oh hey, those name tags. May as well grab those. Where's my food? That is definitely something I need. Where is... Okay, here's my other stuff. Put this there. And I know there was a bit more, but it probably, like, went off in a bunch of different directions. I'm just gonna quickly eat some rotten flesh so I don't start starving. Oh, coal. Can't forget the coal. Nope, don't have enough to jump yet. I'm smart. Come on. Alright, where? Come on, stop it. Jump properly, please. Oh, there's my helmet. Alright, oh, got my bread. I don't have my pickaxe. That would sort of be useful. Oh, it's up there. Alright then. Eat the bread. Surprised this stuff didn't despawn. I fully expected it to despawn by now. And gunpowder. Don't really need that. But I may as well grab it. Come on. Gunpowder. Where? Yeah. Alright, got my pickaxe back. I think that's mostly everything, I assume. Yeah, I don't think I had really anything else with me. Hey, if I find a horse on the way back, I can try and tame it. Oh, the lead! I need the lead. Ow. I don't know where that lead went. Nope, here's... Oh, my two bulls, yay. Where did the lead go? Jeez, I was nowhere close. I think so I must have hit, like, right around here when I died. So I was nowhere close to actually making it into the water. That was a stupid, stupid move. No, dog, stop getting hurt, please. Oh, there's the lead. Oh, there's some more XP, too. Might as well go grab that. Why not? You know. Why is there a zombie somewhere? Oh, there must be like a cave in there. Dogs, do not go into there, you will drown. Please. Please stop, dogs. Don't drown, please. Please don't drown. I need you. Alright, well... Whoop. Okay. Alright, well this is definitely more or less everything. I'm just gonna go... Oh, and the sun is setting. Great. I just... Well... I need to get back up there. You know what? I'm just gonna end this episode here. I'm just gonna end this episode here, and we're gonna continue next episode with me trying to get back. So, I will see you guys next time. Bye!